Good evening. Last year's American Legion District Tournament is one both Cambridge and Dresden would like to forget. Now, Cambridge does have some fond memories of the early rounds. They didn't drop a game until the championship, but then lost two in a row in the final stage and went home empty-handed. Dresden was unable to get a victory in the tournament, and it is a new year. They're trying to turn things around. The 2011 District 11 American Legion Tournament down at the Fort. Fort Fry High School, Dresden taking on the two-time champ, Beverly-Lowell. And early on, Jason Mahon rips a double to left center field, and he's on there. A two-out rally in the bottom of the third inning for Dresden. He would score a few batters later. Daniel Sensabaugh, ground ball with thigh, so well placed that Mahon has to hurdle over it as he's on his way to third. Scores the first run of the game, 1-0 Dresden. Bottom of the fifth, Jimmy Moore here sends a double to left center field. And much like we saw in the previous highlight, when you're on second, you're an easy target. Easy score for Dresden as Mahon ropes a single to left. Scores Jimmy Moore, 2-0 post 399. Second and third now later in the inning when Wes Hudson digs one out at the plate, loops it to right field. Mahon and Sensabaugh both score, and it's 4-0 in favor of Dresden. Remember, they didn't win a game last year. In the bottom of the sixth, that was in the tournament, of course. Mahon clears the fences in left center. Perhaps a river ball with that three-run shot, his first of the summer. First of two on the day. 6-0 Dresden at that point. They pick up a 9-5 win. They play tomorrow against St. Clairsville in the winner's bracket semifinals.